Oh yeah, the rain washed out practice this morning, but it's now the track that has drivers talking tonight.
And how it's not as smooth as they'd like. News 5's George Vogel brings our team coverage to life. He's at the Speedway right now. George?
Yeah, things are quiet right now because they're between qualifying sessions. Nationwide qualifying just completed. The Sprint Cup qualifying is just about to get underway. Now, tomorrow night is the big Sprint Cup race, a marquee event, probably the biggest sporting event in Sparta history, and certainly one of the biggest sporting events outside of the Kentucky Derby in Commonwealth history. Over 110,000 people will be here tomorrow night to watch this race, but the drivers have a little complaint. Right now they're talking about the surface of the track. It's not exactly to their liking. They're afraid that it's just a little too rough for them to get around and do the things they have to do when they're driving over 180 miles per hour. So that big marquee event is tomorrow night. The race hasn't started yet, but the drivers, they're already mixing it up. The most famous drivers in NASCAR have a lot of similarities. They drive fast and they make a lot of left turns. But when it comes to opinions on track conditions here at the Kentucky Speedway, they can be as different as the color schemes on their cars.
There are those tracks that I think are just, you know, they absolutely have to be repaved. This one being one of them.
I hope they don't have plans to repave this place and make it another, real generic, sanitary, smooth surface. I like this one.
Edwards calls it character, while other drivers call it bumpy. Many have complained that the bumps are making this track difficult to navigate. Kyle Busch won the truck race here last night, but today he was an advocate for improvement.
From what I heard, they're redoing the infield here after this event. I certainly hope they're taking into consideration redoing the racetrack. I'm not sure what's going on there, but it needs a good look at.
The new safety walls are another subject causing road rage among the drivers. And no one is better at road rage than Busch.
And you asked me about the safer barriers. Yeah. I don't know whose dumb idea that was to put the wall out in turns one and two, 6 feet away from the racetrack, but that's not right.
The biggest concern is that drivers will find it so difficult to pass other cars that the race becomes more like a parade around the speedway.
When it was hard for the trucks to make passes on the bottom, it's going to be extra hard for the cup cars to do it. So it's that part of it, we'll just see kind of how it plays out tomorrow night.
Yeah, and that was one of the big selling points for this race is that it would be great racing. You would see a lot of passing. There would be several cars that could run together in the turns, but that may not be the case if it is that bumpy and those drivers are wanting to be a little more careful and just find one line that they can go around that's smooth enough that you can travel 180 plus miles per hour. And let me tell you get down near the track, that is smoky.